Hey guys, hope you're doing well today. My name's Zena and I'm coming at you here at PVK to showcase something a little bit more unique that we picked up last year at the gathering of 2022. This is a collaboration set both between Kramer Knives and Forscher Watch Company. This is for all you watch and knife lovers out there. It features a microfiber style cloth, clean the lens of the watch along with some papers of authentication. This is serialized at 145 out of 180 that they did. Now this is a little more different for us. As you can see, it features a Submariner Seiko featuring a full 316L stainless steel casing along with a full nylon NATO style strap paying homage to the 1950s most popular designs of watches. It features a power reserve of 41 hours along with a full aluminum insert along the inside. Now this will glow in the dark when introduced to light. And for the fixed blade on this one, we have the Kramer Grinch XL, which is a full double-edged design done in S35VN from those guys. It features an ebony wood handle along with red liners along the inside, giving it a nice sort of pop of color along the outer rim of the handle. Sitting at a full 9 inches, the blade itself sits at 4 1/4. And it does feature a nice jimping along the back spine there, along with some jimping along the back portion of the handle, so there's a lot of nice textured grip for the palm not to slide around. Now this does feature a nice leather sheath, which they conveniently have a little pocket for. When you move the foam up, it just slides right out of that little lip there. Move this out the way so you can see it a little bit better. Fully done in a hand-tooled brown leather sheath. It features a nice, more modernized clip, so whether you want to sit it on your pocket or the belt, there's plenty of room for it. Slides right in. Gives a nice sort of old-fashioned rustic look, showcasing a nice ebony wood handle and brown leather sheath. This is definitely a way more interesting set that we've had over the years. And we hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more content, and we will see you in the next one, folks.